by the use of insulation. Call 602-346-9287. That's 602-346-9287.
And right now it's 75 degrees. A positive day so far in the market. The Dow is up 211 points now at 16,332. S&P up 18 at 1881, and the NASDAQ up 30 at 4247. Reporting for Money Radio, I'm Ken Morgan.
The views expressed on the following program do not necessarily reflect the views of Money Radio staff, management, or advertisers, and do not represent an offer to buy or sell any securities. Some interviews heard on this program may be sponsored by the participants. It's time for Health Futures with Cypress Home Care Solutions, Bob Roth. This is Arizona's only show dedicated to providing you with expert advice on how to live a longer, healthier, and happier life. To learn more, call 602-264-8009. That's 602-264-8009. Now, here's your host, Bob Roth.
Good afternoon. My name is Bob Roth, and you are listening to Health Futures, Taking Stock in You. Welcome. It is Friday afternoon, straight up at 12 noon, Money Radio Studios, 1510 AM, 99.3 FM, right here in the Scottsdale Air Park, October 17th, and it's a beautiful day today. And as you heard on the top of the show, we are a show about how to live a healthier, happier life. And there's no better way to do that than knowing these guests that I have here today, because they are helping many people live a healthier, happier life, especially our aging adult community. So without further ado, I'm going to jump right into it, because we got a lot of stuff to cover here today. I have got Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab Hospital here with us today, and I've got four guests, and my studio is completely full. I don't think we can take another guest, but these guys are the ones that are making a difference in people's lives in our community. And for those that don't know this, you know, we as community members, when we go into the hospital, sometimes we don't get discharged to home. Not everybody can go to home, but oftentimes they go to what is referred to in our trade as a post-acute center, otherwise known as a rehab hospital, to help people to be able to get back home. And we've got this incredible gem that's right here in Scottsdale. And it's the Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab Hospital that opened in March of 2013. They've been around a little bit more than a year and a half. And these guys are doing things very differently and making a difference in people's lives. So quickly, I want to go around the room and I want to introduce our people in our studio to our listening audience. So first up on the right, I've got Jennifer Faith. She's the Director of Rehabilitation and she oversees case management. Welcome, Jennifer.
Thank you very much.
And right next to Jennifer, I have got Dr. Sunil Jain, and he's a physiatrist. And those that don't know this, physiatrists are the people that manage the pain. They help people get through the pain and manage that so that they can heal and heal effectively. And then just next to Dr. Jane, I've got Dr. Virilio Evidente, and he's a neurologist. He's a specialist in movement disorders. And then just to the left, I've got a rock star I found out just before we got started. I got Glenn Pichet. He's the Vice President of Development. Welcome, guys.
Thanks, Matt.
Thank you.
It's good to have you guys, and I want to be able to just really talk about this gem that sits right off of the 101, right by Salt River Field. It's not too far away. It's real easy to get to. This place called Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab Hospital. So I'm going to look over to Jennifer and tell us a little bit about the hospital.
Well, we are a 50-bed hospital, all private rooms. We are an acute rehabilitation hospital, so we're an intensive rehab stay with the primary goal of getting patients home. We don't have any long-term care or anything like that. People come to us because some sort of an event has happened in their lives, and they can't go home yet safely. So our goal is to provide as intensive of rehab as possible. Every patient that comes to us gets 3 hours of therapy a day, at least two disciplines, that being physical therapy, occupational therapy, or speech therapy. And the average length of stay is about 12 to 14 days, and with a primary goal of really getting the patients home, being able to, they might have to continue therapy or continue care after they leave us, but our goal is really to make sure that they're functional enough to be safe at home.
And it's interesting because in the medical profession, we use that term event.
Right.
An event can be used in so many different forms in other professions, but in the medical profession, you've had an event.
Right.
And whether that be a stroke, whether that be a heart attack, whether whatever it is that caused you to go into the hospital, you had an event.
Right.
And I think we talked before we even got the show started, about 95% of the people that come to Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab are coming direct from the hospital.
Correct.
Because they can't go home first.
Correct. And the other 5%, really, what makes us unique as opposed to some other rehab facilities, the way that we are licensed, patients can also be directly admitted to us from home. They don't have to be in the hospital first.
Well, you know, it's what's interesting, and I introduced you, and while it says here on my sheet that you're the director of rehabilitation. You're the director of case management, too. You oversee case management.
Correct.
I had a chance to tour your unit several times, and recently I was over about a month or so ago. Glenn took me through, and your rehab area was buzzing.
It was
hopping, and it was buzzing, and nobody was crying.
No.
there was no crying, and your therapists were all upbeat. They were smiling. They were encouraging. Yeah. Even Glenn, who was walking by, was encouraging. He knew the patients' names.
Right.
And he was like, "You're doing a great job. I really like the atmosphere that you've created there."
You know, that's what's really unique to our setting. As an acute rehab hospital, we're very collaborative. It's an interdisciplinary approach. All of the physicians, the nursing, the therapy team, we all work together. We meet as a team once a week and review every single patient. But in addition to that, the culture that we've built in the hospital, just as, you know, in our staff and throughout the hospital, is one of all of us being there for the patient. We're all cheerleaders for the patients. We're all in connections with the doctors constantly to really get the patient what they need to get better quickly.
You would have never known it was a hospital. I mean, I would have thought it was like an outpatient unit.
Right.
Seriously, because these people were doing so well. They were so happy. Kudos.
Thank you. Really well done,
Jennifer.
It's a very talented and very committed group.
Now, you know, another quick question why I have you. What is the average length of stay for some of your people?
It's about 12 to 14 days. It does depend on your diagnosis. So, you know, for some of our stroke patients, amputees, it's going to be a little bit longer. Some of our ortho patients who are higher level, it's going to be a little bit shorter, but around 12 to 14 days is what we're looking at.
12 to 14 days. Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, again, very unique, but it's because we've got that intensive rehab, and our goal, like we said, is to get you very functional and get you home.
And there is no place like home. And
right.
I tell our listening audience, I mean, that's why Cypress has come to be, is to be able to help people, you know, get to home and
right.
be able to manage their lives and be able to remain independent, give them their dignity, and stay at home. Everybody wants to be home.
Of course. And, you know, in our area of Scottsdale, we have a lot of individuals who are here. They've retired here. They don't have family locally who are able to help out with that. So we do rely a lot on caregiver agencies like Cypress to provide that care at home, that it allows the patient to go home and be in their house, but also to be safe, and that's what we're looking for.
Love it. Love it. We're already done our first segment. Can you believe that, guys? I mean, you know, Jennifer, you've dominated it, and I wanted to talk to you about the rehab. I really did, and the case management, so thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to get to Dr. Evidente. We're going to get to Dr. Jane, and we'll get to Glenn afterwards. One segment down. We got three more to go. You've been listening to Health Futures, taking stock in you. But
Attention boomers and retirees, it's time for Secure Your Future, brought to you by Secured Financial Solutions. You know, the financial services industry states past performance is not indicative of future results. Yet many advisors and insurance agents are showing hypothetical projections to boomers and retirees and not the true actual guarantees. Well, don't gamble or jeopardize your future retirement income to you and benefits to your spouse or heirs by being misled by these hypothetical illustrations. What you don't know can certainly hurt you. Be proactive. Remember, it's your money. Dare to compare your high-risk, high-fee variable annuity to the concept of the principal-protected, low-cost, new-generation annuity. Find out the real truth when Secured Financial Solutions does a free fee analysis. The income analysis and risk analysis between the high-risk, high-fee variable annuity compared to the concept of the principal-protected, low-cost, new-generation annuity. You know, if you've been recently proposed an annuity on the radio, internet, or seminar, and maybe purchased an annuity recently, then your future retirement income may be in jeopardy. So as the old saying goes, it's better to be safe than sorry. And what you need to do is call Anil Vazirani and Secured Financial Solutions at 800-957-5604, extension 200. Speak to Lee Marshall there to set up a complimentary consultation to learn the facts that you may not be aware of in your high-risk, high-fee variable annuity. So call Secured Financial Solutions at 800-957-5604, extension 200, and learn more about fee, income, and risk analysis. You can also visit them on the web at www.theripa.com. Call Secured Financial Solutions at 800-957-5604, extension 200, and speak to Lee Marshall there. Or you can go on the web at www.theripa.com.
A stop at Exxon and Mobil gives you energy for all life's journeys. Because where you go is who you are. Exxon and Mobil. Energy lives here.
Now back to Health Futures, taking stock in you. If you have questions about your own or your loved one's future health care, call 602-264-8009. Now, here's your host, Cypress Home Care Solutions, Bob Roth.
Welcome back. My name is Bob Roth, and you are listening to Health Futures, taking stock in you. And if you missed the first segment, you can always catch that online on our website at cypresshomecare.com. We just put up a new website, so for our listening audience, please go check it out. We're no longer in the top left-hand corner. We're on the right-hand side. So you'll see a microphone, a radio microphone. Click on that, and you can hear this first segment, and you can hear the next three. I'm going to post in that a little bit later today. And if you care to, you can browse through, and you can see about 40 other segments we've been doing since the beginning of the year. So if you're just tuning in, I've got Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab here, and I've got four individuals in my studio that are exceptional and making people who are going through this process a very pleasant process and a very meaningful process. So we got a chance to talk to, in the first segment, we talked to Jennifer Faith, and she was telling us about the rehab and the case management and how they work to get people to go home. And right now, I'd love to be able to talk to Dr. Jane and talk about physiatry and specifically because you help people manage the pain.
Thank you, yes.
And pain management is really, it's easy for you, but it's hard for us that are dealing with it, but you help people manage through that. Tell us a little bit about being a physiatrist and what you do.
As a physiatrist, we are the attending physicians for the patients when they come to acute rehabilitation hospital. We monitor their progress in rehab, at the same time work very collaboratively with other team members, therapists, nurses, other specialists like Dr. Avenante, who is a neurologist specializing in movement disorder. We have neuropsychologists, and we together come up with a plan of care for the patient, which is individualized. Mm-hmm. And then suppose patient's progress is interfered, they cannot participate because they have a shoulder pain or they have back pain, I get a chance to address those issues. And typically, like patients when they're older, we have patients 80, 85, 90 years old, their family may not want them to give them opioid because it will make them too sleepy and
right.
they cannot participate in rehab. And then their kidney functions are borderline, so the kidney doctors don't want to have NSAIDs. So how do you treat those people? So I have some special things in my armamentarium I can offer to them, like curcumin complex, which is a supplement made from turmeric, which is a spice in Indian cuisine, is the most potent anti-inflammatory agent known to man. And when I combine this with black pepper, it increases the absorption of curcumin by 2,000%. So basically, it goes to the blood joints and decreases pain and inflammation, and patient can participate. Other day, I had a gentleman, actually 89-year-old, could not participate in rehab because of the pain, and I could not give him anything for opioids to control the pain,
right.
or I could not give him any NSAIDs. So I gave him curcumin. Next day, he could participate and actually was discharged home.
Wow.
So we have patients with rheumatoid arthritis with exacerbation. I give it to them, and they participate better. So I am able to improve their participation in rehab so they can make the progress and then get home.
Is that some of the supplementing that you and I talked about off air? I mean, you can supplement their regimen by introducing stuff like
Absolutely.
That.
Absolutely. And we may be the only hospital in the country which has curcumin complex on the formulary.
Wow.
And I offer things like Super Seed, which can, you know, a lot of patients have, our patient have constipation, and then the things we can give them may have no nutritional value. And then the Super Seed actually has nutritional value. In addition to helping with their constipation, it gives them extra 6 grams of fiber, 6 grams of protein, essential fatty acids, and probiotics all in one, and it's much superior. And the cost is also not much more. It is almost the same cost as Miralax or Metamucil, which are the alternatives.
And what's interesting is, you know, what you said about opioids is so true.
Yes.
And you know, I've unfortunately have had some situations where I've had to take some medications and had some procedures. And making you loopy and disoriented is one of those horrible side effects. And the other one, as you said, constipation.
Yes.
And this is a great regimen that you can use.
Yes.
And still get free of the pain.
Absolutely. Goal is to decrease the pain and suffering, not to really make you sleepy.
Right.
And because our patient needs to be able to tolerate 3 hours of therapy to really get the benefit of being there.
Well, exactly. I mean, if you're sleepy, you're not going to get the benefit because you're not going to be in that great therapy room that we talked about in the first segment.
Yes.
No, that's really interesting. And really, the other question I wanted to ask you is, Dr. Chang, you and I talked about, what else about Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab makes it different than maybe another, you know, rehab post-acute center?
Well, all rehab hospitals are not made equal. So ours is acute rehab hospital. That means we provide 3 hours of therapy, as Jen mentioned, but daily physicians rounds. So physiatrists, internal medicine, and other specialists are available on a daily basis, and they actually round on a daily basis.
Got it.
As against some subacute rehab or nursing homes. And our intensity of therapy enables these patients to go home earlier. But why we are even more special in Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab, because we are also able to provide integrated medical services. Our patients are exposed to things like meditation, deep breathing exercises, music therapy. We actually have employees created a music group, and they play every Wednesday. And patients are welcome to actually participate, not
wow.
just to attend.
That's incredible. I didn't even know that about Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab Hospital. Wow.
And we have like case management on every patient. I actually, my business card has my cell number. My patient actually called me in the evening if they have an issue bothering them. We are special because we do offer Xanax, but before we offer Xanax, we offer them chamomile tea for anxiety. If that works, great. Otherwise, then we use the chemical.
Right. So, you know, you definitely, you know, do more of the homeopathic, you know, regimens. You make them available versus the pharmacology regimens.
Just so not homeopathic, the whole integrative medicine
approach
of Dr. Andrew Weil, because we are also improving their nutrition using introducing anti-inflammatory diet options in the menu. We don't offer, I mean, some of the patients insist we do them the soul food, and you know, like cakes and all that with lunch, but my patients get a fruit cup instead.
Right.
And instead of fruit juice, they get vegetable juice.
And it's interesting because you had shared with me before we started our segment that you trained under Dr. Weil. And
that's true, yes.
And you know, for those that don't know this, he's got a great restaurant that he partnered with Sam Fox on,
yes.
And it's called
yes.
True Foods.
Yes.
And you know, it has all those healthy food items.
It has
items
some of the recipes
about.
Of Dr. Andrew Weil personally, like miso soup and you know, the rice ball with tofu and all those things. And you know, we go there; they have special exotic drinks he offers with things like ginger, which is actually digestive rather than soda, which is going to harm our kidneys eventually.
We are what we eat, aren't we?
Yes, that's true.
And certainly when we're going through. Not only pain, but when we're going through the healing phase, because
yes.
that's what we're going through when we're at Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab,
yes.
it's important to have proper nutrition.
Yes, we are developing a healing garden where patients can participate and they can sit down and relax. It's like an herbal garden. We are putting together all the herbs, and the administration is very supportive, and which is a unique thing because these are the things sometimes considered far off, but we are incorporating that in our medical model.
Well, I love what you guys are doing. You know, thank you for sharing that
sure,
with me, Dr.
You.
Jane. I'm going to go over to Dr. Evidente, and I know that your area of specialty, and you know, I talked about it earlier, being a neurologist and movement disorder specialist, you have a niche in Parkinson's, and you work with a lot of Parkinson patients, and you know, I want you to talk a little bit about what you're doing.
Well, a movement disorders neurologist is a specialist that. Sees patients with a variety of movement disorders, and one of the more common movement disorders we see in clinical practice is Parkinson's disease, and a lot of these patients, especially in the more advanced stages, are very difficult to manage. In the beginning, it's quite easy to manage Parkinson's. They usually are very responsive to medications. Their balance usually is quite good in the beginning. Then as the disease progresses, they become slower, they lose their balance, their speech becomes softer, their swallow becomes worse, and it just becomes more difficult to manage as patients. Their doses of medications increase with time. And one of the things that that is available now for patients with more advanced disease, and which is a wonderful technology, a breakthrough in management, is deep brain stimulation. So deep brain stimulation has been around for the past two decades, but is being used more and more this past 10 years or so.
Can you describe what deep brain stimulation is? Because I know what it is, but our listening audience probably doesn't know what that means.
Okay, simply put, it is a it's very similar to the heart pacemaker. So simply put, it is, so to speak, a brain pacemaker.
Wow.
So what this involves is putting one or two electrodes into the brain. In a very minor brain operation, and the electrodes are put into target structures which are known to be abnormal in movement disorders, including Parkinson's or tremor or dystonia, which is twisting or posturing of muscles or joints. And when we introduce to those electrodes mild controlled electrical currents through a pacemaker device in their chest wall, what happens is that the electrical current now normalizes the abnormal electrical activity in these brain structures and leads to improvement of their movement. So it's a wonderful technology. It's night and day. Like, for instance, you know, patients with very bad tremor, whether it be due to essential tremor or Parkinson's disease, and now they're taking whopping doses of their medications that make them fuzzy-minded, that make them confused, make them hallucinate, make them lose their balance, make them sleepy during the day, and so on and so forth. When we do deep brain stimulation, the difference between before and after is like night and day, and they're now able to get away just with stimulation alone with no medications on board.
You know what? We're going to have to take a break, but I want to come back and talk about deep brain stimulation, DBS. I want to share with our audience, you know, somebody that I met that went through it, and the results that they got were phenomenal. And I think most of us know about Michael J. Fox. I know he did some DBS too and got some great relief. With that, we're going to take a break. You're listening to Health Futures, taking stock in you. We'll be right back.
Now, a break for an update on the latest news from around the world on NBC from Money Radio 1510 and 99.3 FM.
NBC News Radio, I'm Pete Williams. A former White House aide, not a doctor, will manage the federal response to Ebola. NBC's Chris Jansing says the president has chosen Ron Klain, former chief of staff to Vice Presidents Biden and Gore.
This is going to be very much an administrative position, someone who is going to oversee what has been a total government response.
Hurricane Gonzalo is heading toward Bermuda. NBC's Dylan Dreyer on the island says forecasters expect a powerful storm surge and up to 6 inches of rain.
We are going to see 115-mile-per-hour winds sustained for a long period of time later this afternoon. The height of the storm is expected from about 5 p.m. to 8 p.m., and it's in that time where we will most likely see most of our damage.
In the Pacific, Tropical Storm Anna is on track to pass south of Hawaii's Big Island tomorrow morning. Stocks are heading for a strong close after a week of ups and downs. Investors are taking comfort in positive earnings reports out today. This is NBC News Radio.
Go to your Ford dealer for tires and be confident you'll get a great deal from experts who installed over 3 million tires last year. Confident enough to rock the mic at karaoke night. Now get up to $140 in mail-in rebates on select tires when you use the Ford Service credit card at the Big Tire event. Ford Service. Go with confidence.
Subject to credit approval. Rebate by prepaid debit card. Other tire manufacturer rebate or offer cannot be combined with Ford Service credit card rebate or offer. See your participating Ford dealer for details through 12/31/14.
Attention homeowners. I'm Jay Farner, president of Quicken Loans. We've told you about HARP in the past. There are so many more of you who could be saving hundreds of dollars every month on your mortgage. It's simple and easy. And for 4 years in a row now, J.D. Power has ranked Quicken Loans highest in the nation in customer satisfaction for primary mortgage origination. To learn more, call 800-QUICKEN.
Visit jdpower.com for award information. Important terms and conditions apply. Call us for cost information. Equal housing lender. Licensed in all 50 states. NMLS number 3030.
If you have Medicare Part D, you could be at the corner of, I'm throwing away money, and I had no idea. Well, Walgreens has your back. Our expert pharmacists make it easy for you to save even more on Medicare Part D prescriptions with copays as low as $0. So swing by Walgreens and talk to our pharmacists to get the most out of Medicare and your money. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy.
Applies to Tier 1 generics for select plans.
Every few thousand miles, there comes a perfect excuse to work in the garage. Drain pan down, jack stands up. This is your time. Now, get Pennzoil Platinum Full Synthetic Motor Oil with Pure Plus technology and a Fram Ultra Oil Filter for $33.99. Plus, get $10 back from Pennzoil by mail. Advance Auto Parts. Let's get you back to the garage.
Mail-in rebate, void where prohibited. See store for...
Start off your week the right way. It's a money-making Monday. Every week at 1 p.m. on Money Radio 1510 and 99.3 FM.
Where's the best place to make money today? Get the answers at Financial Fest 2014, coming up Saturday, November 15th in Scottsdale. Financial Fest is a full day of information and opportunities for smart investing. Exhibits, hourly seminars, and more. A wealth of ideas for individual investors on the markets, social security, energy, real estate, and retirement. Meet some of the nation's most respected economic and financial experts, including a special appearance by Phil Grandy and a longtime Money Radio favorite, Gary Kaltbaum. It's all in one day, and admission is absolutely free. Financial Fest 2014, Saturday, November 15th in Scottsdale at the Westin Kierland Resort and Spa. For more information or to register, go to financialfest.com. That's financialfest.com.
Why am I blanking on this name?
Matt. It's Matt. You know Matt. Everybody knows Matt Martinez.
Oh, of course, Matt. Matt Martinez, he's the retirement expert.
You know, I actually have to talk to Matt pretty soon about updating my retirement income plan. That is his specialty, you know.
Yeah, that's right. You know, he's got his own radio show now. Yeah. Wednesdays on Money Radio at 9 a.m. You should tune in. He's great. Or you can always find him at one of the Arizona State football games this fall. Did you know his son actually plays on the team? He's in the stands. He is the loudest guy in the stadium.
Hey, no!
tune in to MoneyWise Retirement, Wednesday mornings at 9. Or give Matt a call right now, 877-406-CALL. That's 877-406-CALL.
A stop at Exxon and Mobil gives you energy for all life's journeys. Because where you go is who you are. Exxon and Mobil, energy lives here.
A deal that could reduce lender penalties. This is the Dow Jones Money Report. I'm Jen Ursulo. Mortgage giants Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac are close to a deal that could greatly expand mortgage credit while helping lenders protect themselves from charges of making bad loans. Close sources say if the deal happens, lenders may be more willing to lend to borrowers with lower credit scores and smaller down payments. Stocks are higher as investors welcome a round of strong company earnings reports, and home builder stocks also rose following a report that home construction picked up last month. The Dow Jones Industrial Industrials are up 273 points at 16,390. The NASDAQ is up 44 points. The S&P 500 up 25. General Motors chief lawyer, who withstood so much criticism for his department's handling of the ignition switch recall, is retiring next year. During a July Senate hearing on the delayed recall of small cars, lawmakers demanded that Michael Milliken be fired. MGM Resort says it plans to sell the Gold Strike Hotel and Gambling Hall to Jet Gaming and Gene Ventures. I'm Jen Ursulo with the Dow Jones Money Report.
Have you had trouble with online dating? This is eHarmony founder Dr. Neil Clark Warren. We've created a new solution, EH Plus. EH Plus takes the personal attention of a matchmaker and combines it with eHarmony's extensive pool of great singles. EH Plus is the perfect solution for people who want hand-selected matches, a more private experience, and freedom from being online. If you're ready to find love, get started at ehplus.com/love.
You've been lied to. Being overweight is not about overeating, not exercising, or a lack of self-control. Diets, gyms, and pills can't fix it. It's your hormones. Go to 44skinny.com for a free video where Dr. Steven Siskin explains the four hormonal barriers to weight loss in men and women over 40.
When I first started losing the weight, all my clothes were falling off. I got some skinny jeans, and my husband is chasing me around the table again. I couldn't be happier.
Go to 44skinny.com to see this riveting free video. That's 44skinny.com.
Now back to Health Futures, taking stock in you. If you have questions about your own or your loved one's future health care, call 602-264-8009. Now, here's your host, Cypress Home Care Solutions, Bob Roth.
Good afternoon. My name is Bob Roth, and you are listening to Health Futures, taking stock in you. And if you're just tuning in, we've got Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab Hospital in the house here. And I've got four incredible guests here. I've got two of the doctors, and I've got Jennifer Faith, who is head of the rehab as well as case management. And I've got Glenn Pichet here right next to me, and he's the vice president of development. But when we left, we were talking about deep brain stimulation, and we were talking about Parkinson's, and Dr. Evidente was telling us a little bit about the procedure, how that surgery happens. And I know you were talking about deep brain stimulation, and I want our audience to understand that a little bit better, but now that you've explained how that happens, tell us what happens as a result of having the DBS, deep brain stimulation.
Well, first of all, the results from DBS are almost immediate for tremor patients and also for some Parkinson's patients. And in fact, a lot of these patients undergo the procedure in the awake state. That is how relatively minor the operation is in terms of in the scheme of things. Some people get kind of fearful that this is a brain surgery, when in fact it's a minor brain surgery. It's a minor brain surgery that can be done in the awake state.
Right.
And right there and then in the operating room, when we hit the right spot and start stimulating and the right nucleus or part of the brain and find the right parameters, we immediately see relief of the tremors. Or if this is a Parkinson's patient with slowness of movements or rigid muscles, we immediately see the relief of the rigidity or improvement of the slowness of movements of half of the body, which is being stimulated. So what happens after the surgery is that patients now, what I do recommend, at least for my Parkinson's patients, is that they go to acute rehab center. and then they recover in that setting, get the aggressive therapy, whether it be physicals or speech therapy or occupational therapy that they need, and at the same time get frequent adjustments of their stimulator in an inpatient setting. And I think that combination of aggressive physical therapy immediately after surgery, and then doing the programming and frequent adjustments over the next week or two after surgery, just makes their recovery much faster than the usual.
Now, the adjustments, they don't go back in and do the surgery. Is it done, like, you know, wirelessly? Is it done through magnets? How do you make those adjustments?
That's a great question. Actually, there is a probe that's put on top of their stimulator or pacemaker in their chest wall. So everything is done through contact of a probe, a so-called probe for attached to a programmer that's put on top of their pacemaker in their chest wall. So this is done not wirelessly, but through contact of the probe with their stimulator.
Okay. No, that's really, really interesting. It's fascinating where we've come in terms of modern medicine. And I know, Jennifer, you play a big role in working with these DBS patients.
Yeah, as Dr. Evidente mentioned, we see the patients after the stimulator's been placed for intensive rehab, and we actually have a set protocol for these patients. We do specific objective measures that look at walking, that look at voice, because as we know, Parkinson's does affect how loud you're able to speak. We look at balance. We look at fine motor control. And we will actually do those measures. We'll actually do those tests prior to the stimulator being turned on. And then Dr. Evidente comes. He turns the stimulator on. We do those measures again after the stimulator is turned on to see how much of a change, how much of a difference has been made, where we need to go with therapy. And it helps Dr. Evidente in determining difference, how he has to adjust the programming of the stimulator so that it works more effectively for the patient.
You know, I was a longtime Phoenix Coyote fan. I still am, but I don't go to the games as regularly as I do or as I did. But about 10 years ago, one of the gentlemen that was working the ticket counter had Parkinson's, and he had these tremors that we talk about. And many of us have loved ones, family members, or friends that have had Parkinson's or have it and know exactly what I'm talking about. And this guy had major tremors. And I developed a relationship over the years with him, and the tremors got worse and worse. And he told me he was having this treatment about 10 years ago. And he was gone for probably a good month or 6 weeks, and he came back, and it was mind-boggling.
Yeah.
I mean, no tremors at all. I mean, complete relief.
Yep, it's amazing.
It is amazing. And what's also amazing is some of the other things that Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab is doing, and I'm looking to my left, the rock star. but really, you know, Glenn and the rest of the group here, we were talking about music. You guys use music. You use other therapies to help many of your patients.
That's correct.
Can you talk a little bit about that?
Sure. Yeah, a group of us got together and said, you know, how can we add to the experience during rehab for patients and make them just forget that they were in a hospital getting a lot of therapy over a long period of time, 12, 14 days. So we started once a week having music, and we have a band. Billy, who's in our plan ops group, plays bass, and Melissa, who's one of the nurses, is our keyboardist, and I play guitar. Our CEO, Scott, actually plays the cajon, which is a box. You can get a bass snare going. And then a lot of our patients will join in from time to time, and they'll sing. And some who don't even have much vocal capability in terms of the use of their voice will actually get up and sing, and it's very inspirational.
It is really neat. We actually had one patient who even had a vocal cord paralysis get up and sing, and she did a beautiful job, and it's just so empowering for the patients, too.
See, I just don't think of a rehab hospital doing this. It is so amazing. And, you know, Jennifer, when I had you on initially, we were talking about the climate, the culture.
Right.
It's, you know, you wouldn't have thought you were an inpatient. You thought you would be an outpatient.
Right.
And you guys are jamming, playing tunes once a week. And, you know, what kind of music are you playing?
Well, we looked at our patient population, and the average age is about 70 to 75 years of age. So taking that back, the 50s seemed to be the music that they remember
from
growing up in their teens and in their early 20s. So we play a lot of 50s music, a lot of older tunes that may not have heard of, like Let Me Call You Sweetheart.
There you go. I you know what? I need to come.
Tennessee Waltz. And
I need to listen to this. Well, we play a little bit of music, too, and we're going to play some right now. And if you've noticed, not this one, but I like to play a little bit of Bruce Springsteen. So we'll probably come in on our last segment with Bruce Springsteen. But nevertheless, we're learning a lot about Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab. We've got to take a break. We're down three segments. We've got one more left. You're listening to Health Futures, taking stock in you.
Hi, this is Dan Schaefer, host of Absolute Investment Strategies, author of Profiting in Economic Storms, and a regular guest contributor on the Fox Business Network. Economic releases and global instability continue to move the markets. Join me this Saturday at 12 noon, where I'll be discussing what's behind this week's movements in the stock market, interest rates, the dollar, and gold, amongst other investments. And I'll share my philosophy and thoughts about our current economic climate and how you should be preparing for a major shift in global economic policies using five liquid asset classes. I will also be reviewing this week's full slate of economic releases and how these indicators could affect your investments. Whether you're an investor, trader, or you have someone else advising you on your money, you might be interested in what I have to say. Remember, it's your money. Be sure to set your appointment with me, Dan Schaefer, this Saturday at 12 noon on Absolute Investment Strategies. Or for more information, check us out on the web at AbsoluteInvestmentStrategies.com. That's AbsoluteInvestmentStrategies.com.
At PhilsGang.com, we're here to help you build a successful investing plan for any time frame, from current income to retirement security. PhilsGang's technical chartists Phil Grandi and Donald Cogswell are dedicated to helping you and guiding you to make profits in the stock market. For over a decade, PhilsGang.com has been empowering PhilsGang members to take control of their financial lives. We're proud to offer knowledgeable investment guidance, powerful trading tools, and investing resources that help you pursue your goals with confidence. PhilsGang.com has daily live webinar trading classes. They post alerts on market moves. They have tons of stock charting educational videos, and all PhilsGang.com material is archived. Whether you're an active trader or long-term investor, PhilsGang.com gives you everything you need to research stocks, place trades, and manage your portfolio. For more information, simply go to PhilsGang.com or call 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.
Safe Auto System is really smart. If you've ever had car insurance with Safe Auto before, they'll get you up and running quick and easy with the right car insurance for the right price.
Now back to Health Futures, taking stock in you. If you have questions about your own or your loved one's future health care, call 602-264-8009. Now, here's your host, Cypress Home Care Solutions, Bob Roth.
Welcome back. My name is Bob Roth, and you are listening to Health Futures, taking stock in you. If you're just tuning in, I've got Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab here with me today, and I've got Dr. Evidente, I've got Dr. Jane, I've got Jennifer Faith, and I've got Glenn Pichet from Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab Hospital. We were talking about music, and there was my Bruce Springsteen. So there you go. You know, I think the thing that's marveled me about Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab is it doesn't feel like a rehab hospital. It really doesn't. You know, you walk in, you don't get that stench, that urine stench that many people are associate with a rehab hospital. It's brand new. And the equipment that they have is state of the art. You know, we got down into the weeds, if you would, talking about, you know, the therapies like DBS and other things out there. But I mean, just the vibe, the sense, the encouragement, the culture, all of that stuff is so pleasing to those patients that are there, and for observers like me to see that. And you know, Jennifer, you had shared with me at the break that, you know, Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab is part of Select Medical. You know, right. Tell our audience a little bit about the conglomeration and how you guys are leading in the rehab space.
So we are pretty unique in the fact that we're a joint venture between the Scottsdale Lincoln Network and Select Medical's Acute Rehab Division. You know, anybody who's lived in the Valley for any period of time knows Scottsdale Lincoln is one of the leaders in healthcare. I was employed with them for a number of years. And when we talk about culture, they definitely drive that same sort of culture that really promotes healing. Select Medical's Acute Rehab Division has some really big names under their division. They have the Kessler Institute in New Jersey, which is consistently number two in the nation. They've got the Baylor system. They are now, they're now opening an acute rehab hospital that's in conjunction with Cleveland Clinic. They've got acute rehab with Emory. So some really big names, but with those big names comes a lot of years of research, a lot of just great support for what we do every day with our patients in terms of therapy approaches and best practice towards disease management. So we really have the best of both worlds in our hospital.
Indeed you do. I didn't know this about it. I'm sure most people don't know
this. No, right. And it's an unusual thing to have two owners like that. And I will tell you, as somebody who's been in the health profession for a while, you know, you go in not really sure how that's going to work, but it is really a beautiful blend.
It is. And it really puts Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab on the leading edge.
Right.
And you have the latest and greatest in not only the facility, but the treatments and everything else that goes along with being in a rehab hospital.
What's really great about our hospital as well is all of the specialty certifications among the staff. The therapy staff, I tease, one of my therapists has an alphabet soup behind her name. I mean, there's a lot of specialty training, specialty certifications among all of our staffs. Our nursing staff, we have a very high percentage of not just RNs, but certified rehab nurses. They're called CRRNs. They have to go through quite a bit of training, pass an exam, and they are focused on nothing but rehabilitation.
And as I said at the top of the show, it's incredible how they're encouraging the patients. And it's not just them. You know, Glenn, who works in development, is encouraging them. He knows them by name. Scott, who's the CEO, right, knows them by name. He's out there. You know, everybody, you know, the 50 patients that you have there gets to know each one. They're almost like family, but
correct,
then you've got to launch them and hatch them off to go back home.
Yeah.
Do they ever come back to visit?
Oh, they do, and that's the best part. We, you know, actually just recently, it was one of the very first patients that we took in the hospital, came in with Guillain-Barré. And
what's Guillain-Barré?
Guillain-Barré, it's a neurological disorder. We're not really sure what causes it.
Okay.
It's usually, it follows a virus, and it creates a type of paralysis.
Wow.
And so it can be very, very debilitating. You know, he came back. He left us. We had just enough training with the family to really get him back home so that they were able to care for him at home, and he continued therapy after he left us. He walked in the other day with a cane, using nothing but a cane. It's just so fun to see those kinds of things happen, and they happen every day at our hospital.
You're making miracles happen. That is incredible.
Mm-hmm.
It really, really is. And I want to give our audience, our listening audience, one, the website on what to go to, and I've just pulled it up, and you can get a good look at the facility, and you can get a look at and an idea of what they do and the offerings that they have, and that is scottsdale-rehab.com, scottsdale-rehab.com, or call over there at 480-800-3908. Now, I'm going to go over to my left here and talk to Glenn. Glenn, you've got an event coming up, and I want you to really tell our listening audience about the event. It's centered around Oktoberfest. Tell us about what's going on tomorrow.
Sure, Bob. Thank you. Well, everyone here is very passionate about Parkinson's disease and how we can treat them. And there's two organizations that are also very passionate about helping Parkinson's, and they're raising some money tomorrow out at Deer Valley and 56th Street. It's the High Street shopping area.
Desert Ridge.
And all the restaurants are donating
their
food.
They got great restaurants there.
Absolutely great restaurants. This is called Oktoberfest, so there will be some libations as well as the great food. And the whole idea is to celebrate and raise money for Parkinson's research through the Bear Challenge, bearchallenge.com, as well as...
And how do you spell that?
B-E-A-E-H-R.
B B-A-E-H-R. Okay.
Challenge.com, as well as the APDA, which is the American Parkinson Disease Association.
Okay.
Those two organizations were trying to raise money, and Bear Challenge supports the Michael J. Fox Foundation. So there is a lot of research going into Parkinson's, and they need our help to make that more impactful. So,
and you know, I'm always fascinated with names. So Bear, it has to be a family, right?
It's a family. Brian Bear has Parkinson's, and he shares his story with everyone and how he has young onset Parkinson's disease, and he's a very funny and energetic person. That's committed to helping out people with Parkinson's disease.
You going to be playing guitar tomorrow?
I hope so. If the opportunity presents.
Well, I can assure,
bring them with me.
I can assure you one thing: the weather is going to be unbelievable. Did anyone see the sunrise this morning?
Oh, it was absolutely beautiful.
It was absolutely beautiful, and the sunsets. And I mean, this is why we live here. I mean, it has been stunning, and this is an outdoor festival.
That's right.
On High Street, are they closing the street down?
They're closing the street, half the street down.
So wow.
It'll be quite nice. There'll be a silent auction. There'll be some arts and crafts. It'll be a wonderful event.
Well, please, listening audience, if you're not doing anything on Saturday, that's a great place to be from 5 to 9 p.m. on High Street up at Desert Ridge. I'm going to turn real quickly to Dr. Jane. You told me a quick story about these two brothers.
Yes.
Can you share just quickly, because we're almost done our segment?
Sure. These two brothers, they were in the late 70s, and one brother developed Parkinsonism, and it got worse and worse, ended up in a nursing home. And the other brother somehow talked to me in bringing him into acute rehab. And he said, you know what, this is, if we can do something about him, otherwise I have to move in with my brother and be in nursing home.
Right.
And the turn of the events, patient got so much better with Parkinsonism symptoms that both the brothers moved back home. And this is something we can do it on a, we do it almost every day. Patients who are not able to take care of themselves, just at the verge of, we can bring them back to improve their function that they can return independently to their home.
You know, and that's so wonderful to hear. And for our listening audience, you know, Cypress Home Care Solutions, that's why we exist. We help people be able to live at home, live a healthier, happier life, just like we talk about on the show. And Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab is a part of that. You know, when you look at the continuum of care, I mean, if somebody's going into the hospital, 95% of those people go into Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab. I'm sorry, 95% of the Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab patients come from the hospital, and then they go home. And if there's not a family member there to help them, Cypress is a great alternative, or a home care agency is a great alternative for that. And even if a family member is there to help, remember, help that family member give the care. Engage either another family member to help that family member, or engage an agency, because I've talked about on this show, oftentimes the caregiver predeceased is the care recipient. I think we got to call it a wrap, Scottsdale Healthcare Rehab. It was really great having you guys on the show.
Thank you, Bob.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Well, great to have you. I would love to have you back. So with that, Health Futures taking stock in you. Have a great weekend, make it a great day, and we'll be back next week.
There's no place like home. You've been listening to Bob Roth's Health Futures. If you have questions about your own or your loved one's future health care, call Cypress Home Care Solutions at 602-264-8009. That's 602-264-8009. Or visit cypresshomecare.com. Be sure to join Health Futures with Bob Roth every Friday at noon, right here on Money Radio 1510 and 99.3 FM.
Week on Market Wrap, Mo Ansari and his expert guests discuss the biotech sector, new investment taxes, and an economic outlook for 2015, plus much more. Email your questions to mo@compaq.com and he'll answer them live on the air. Visit marketwrapwithmo.com for all the podcasts, calendar of events, and more. And listen to Market Wrap with Mo Ansari.
Weekdays at 5 p.m. on Money Radio 1510 and 99.3 FM.
More Money Talk coming up on
Money Radio 1510
and 99.3 FM. But now, a check on the news.
KFNN Mesa Phoenix and K257 CD Phoenix, the station that brings you Financial Fest November 15th. This year, we'll be at the Westin Kierland Resort. Details at financialfest.com. Dow is up 265 points, S&P up 24, the NASDAQ up 43. Starbucks has a plan to cut back waiting in line time. Phoenix considers a fund to cover drought conditions and partly sunny. Those stories and to look at traffic right after NBC News at 1 o'clock.